They haunted New York mansion that featured in Taylor Swift's Blank Space music video and comes complete with its very own clock tower is now headed to auction at a discounted price. The property was built in 1917 for Woolworth, founder of the original US-based Woolworth store, who also worked with the architect on the design and construction of the famous Woolworth building in New York City. When it was first built, the mansion was said to be the largest home in the whole of the US, and while it no longer holds that title, it still boasts an impressive array of rooms, amenities, and unique interior touches. History and property buffs will also be thrilled by the once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to rescue a Gilded Age mansion, one of a number of properties in the United States built by the wealthiest families between 1870 and the early 1900s. It has long been speculated that the sprawling mansion is haunted by the spirit of Woolworth's late daughter, Edna, who committed suicide on May 2, 1917, shortly after the property's build was completed. Then, in January 2015, the lavish home was gutted by a mysterious fire that ripped through several rooms in the property in an eerily similar blaze to the one that destroyed Woolworth's first home, prompting him to begin work on Winfield Hall. Although the auction listing for the property offers potential bidders a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to rehabilitate an existing Golden Age mansion, which is one of the few remaining privately owned estate homes of this era, it has also been suggested that the estate could easily be repurposed or subdivided by any buyer looking to turn it into a more profitable property. The property, although certainly impressive, is not the most famous building to bear the Woolworth name.